I'm done. No Trump, no King. I've been on this corner 15 years, and I do shoots.
Hi, I'm Jon Jacques, and I recently quit my day job to Periscope full-time. I've been practicing magic since I was 6, and now I get to do what I love by helping others via small acts of kindness through magic. All right, Periscope, we are live. We're here with Don, and he's famous here in New York. Don, everyone loves your personality.
So I'm happy. Yeah. It's just the freedom. Being your own boss, priceless.
That's it.
I love it. I can take the grumpiest, old, stubborn, stuck-up person and make them smile. And it ain't always easy. And I never give up. It's called persistence. I just had $20 in my pocket and a lot of beliefs.
Yeah.
I just believed that I was going to make this work. Relying on me.
Yep.
Knowing I'm not going to let me down.
That's it.
And we are 15 years later.
How many customers per day?
Minimum 40.
And on a great day?
Great day, you'll hit the 100. You would be number 59.
Today.
Now, come on now, people. I need 41 more.
Oh my gosh. You have a family and stuff?
Father of three, grandfather of three.
Wow.
And I'm looking for that special someone. Now that's how shoes supposed to look.
Beautiful, baby. Boom. So we have a dollar, Don. This might have been a cool tip 15 years ago. Not today. We also have 100. I'm going to actually hand you both of the bills, okay? So hold out one hand right now. I'm going to give you the 1 and the 100. I'm just going to slip them into your hand and hold them loosely. I'm going to extract one bill, okay? Whichever one I grab, whatever's left in your hand, that's the tip. I'm going to reach in. Don, hold it tight. Grab the 100. I didn't want to give you just the 1. I wanted to give you the 100. I'll do this, Don. I'll keep the 1, okay? You are going to keep the 100. Open up your hand, Don.
Oh, okay. Open it up, Don. Benjamin Franklin! Absolutely!
That is for you, my man. Now, Don, I also noticed something else. I noticed a lot of Jets here going on. What's the background? Jets fan your whole life?
42 years a Jets fan.
You go to a lot of games, football games and
you're
stuff?
You're not getting Jets tickets.
Really?
You can forget about it. Who got Jet tickets?
Well, Don, I got another surprise for you. Because I love your story. On behalf of everyone.
Oh, no.
You got 2 tickets to see the Jets, baby. Those are yours.
Oh, shoot. This is the best gift I ever got. Unbelievable.
You're going to see the Jets.
Meet my daughter's mom.
All right.
Guess what? We going to a Jet game.
Well, thank you so much, my man.
Oh, this is
appreciated.
Thanks, guys.
Beautiful stuff.
If your shoes are dirty, you're wrong. Come see me.